Hey, Ozark here. We're kicking off our series, our budget optics torture test, and we're going to do it with our 458 SOCOM. We're going to kick this off with the cheapest optic I could find on Amazon right here. It's the Fieldsport micro red and green dot, $16. Quality Chinese goods right here. And today I found me a stooge, a buddy to help out with this. Come over here, look here. We got Preacher with me.
I'm the stunt double.
He is the stunt double. He's holding Rosie. Rosie was named after the AC/DC song, 458 SOCOM. She ain't too skinny and she ain't too pretty, but she's a whole lot of woman. So what we're going to do in this series, we're going to do 5-siders on the optic. We're going to shoot 50 rounds through it. Somewhere in that 50 rounds, we're going to take it off the gun. We're going to drop it on the ground, put it back on the gun, finish our 50 rounds, and then we're going to see where she sights back in at, see if it passes the test. Is it Bank or is it Bravo Sierra? We're going to find out. Alrighty, what we're going to do is we're going to start off with a group. We're going to shoot off the tailgate of the truck. We got a tote set up there at 25 yards. We're going to see what kind of group it shoots. It is not sighted in, so where she lands. So that's where we're going to see where the group is. Let's get set up and shoot. Now we're going to sight in with the Hornady FTX 325 grains. It's loaded up with H110. I don't know the exact grains on that. I'll fill that in here in a minute. But these are going to be our 5-siders.
And I am a sub-MOA shooter.
I don't know who MOA is. Get them in there. There's our fat boys.
5.
Okie doke. Preacher, how'd you do?
I did pretty good. One big ragged hole. See there, that's a 5-shot group. Looks like I might have 2 side by side, 2 here, and 1 in the hole.
You call that a clover leaf if you're Irish. We'll take that. Never been sighted in, just put cold on the gun. Decent group at 25 yards. We'll take it all day long. Now let's have some fun. Alrighty, we got a smorgasbord. We got 350 grain hollow points. We got some 325 grain hollow points. There's the Hornady FTX, those red tips. We got some more of the 350 grain hollow points. And those spire points on the end, those are 500 grain leads. And those are loaded up with little guns shooting subsonic. So we're going to start off with those, see how she sounds. It's going to be loud because they don't have a suppressor for this sucker.
Can you imagine if they had a gun like this back in medieval days? You know, when they were like had sharp sticks and swords. Somebody walked out with a 458 SOCOM.
Oh, man, my goodness.
That'd be crazy. You could just demolish them.
You mean something like that? I'd say that did the trick.
Look at that. That's one hole. That was one shot.
Put your hand up there as a comparison to that hole.
Look at that hole.
It's at least 2 inches.
I'd say we got some expansion right there.
500 grains of hurt right there. Hey, preacher, I think she's mocking you. You missed her.
This'll be the end of her.
Oh, dear. Okay.
That was my foot.
Well, I guess she was defiant. Look at that hole it made in the bank.
All right, I'm going to go into the bank. You ready?
All right.
Hey, that gray area right there, you ready?
Yes, sir.
Woo!
Did it get you?
Who's that sleeping on the job?
Somebody's sleeping on the job right there. Oh, my goodness. There's the Princess Center P. Oh, I missed that one.
Oh. Where are we going to start at on those up there?
We got one more.
Oh, you on her?
Yep, we're good to go there.
Ha!
Oh-ho! Like putting. Preacher, is that Ozzy out here?
What is that devil's music?
Oh.
We burned all them cassettes back in the 80s.
I'll get it.
I don't hear Ozzy no more. TV. Why don't anybody want to get rid of that? Look, it's got wood grain paneling. It's got UHF. Oh my goodness. Preacher, what's wrong with that TV? Why would somebody want to throw it away?
Oh, it only picks up MSNBC.
Oh yeah, it needs to go. You better get rid of that thing. As part of our budget optic torture test, what we're going to do is take it off the rails. We're going to drop it on the ground. We're going to put it back on the rails. Oh, that works.
I didn't mean to do that.
All right, we're going to put it back on.
Considering I'm 4 foot tall, that was a 3 foot drop.
Yes, sir. Well, then we'll go 3 foot from here on out. So let's put her back on. Remember where it was?
I do.
I put it on a quick disconnect riser. Okay, yep, you're there.
Load her up.
All right, we're going to put 10 more through it. Then we're going to put it back on her target, see where she sights in. Let me zoom in on that. I'm going to stand behind you in case we get hit this time.
I'm going to start on that side.
Okay.
And I'm going to go across. I'm going to try to hit each one, all right?
All right. You still got some more, is that the...
That's the... Oh, I'm jammed.
Jammed? A SOCOM never jammed. Especially with a brass catcher on it. You shoot the SOCOM with a brass catcher, this will happen to you. Should we booger it up there?
I think it'll shoot.
Yeah.
It's dirty.
What's your charger there?
Huh?
Your charger there. Alright.
I'm going to shoot it.
Go ahead and take the rest of those drums up.
I'll shoot it.
Number 10?
That's it.
All right, let's side her in and see how she works. there's where we started. 50 rounds and a drop later, we're in the same spot.
Preacher?
Stand amazed in the presence of the $16 scope.
So if you got an optic that costs less than 40 bucks that you want to see torture tested with the 458 SOCOM and a little redneck trash disposal, hit me up in the comments. Or you can send it to me, Ozark Spirit, hit me up on Slack, we will do it.
Preacher, blow the crap out of that thing.
Out of it.
You sure did.
Man, I thought 10 man had it good.
That's out here crapping in God's country.
at least I'm upwind. Preacher, how do rednecks get rid of trash?
We blow it up.
With what?
Tannerite. Right there on the front.
Oh, you got another one of those devil machines.
Yep.
You know, electronics are the scourge of today's youth.
Don't you ever get caught watching anything out of Hollyweird.
I think somebody put something in that tape player they weren't supposed to. What is it, Barney?
No. I think it's Return of the Jedi.
Oh! Going down with a bang.
That queen will not have the last laugh.
Curse you and your castle.
That's right. Hit me in the foot, would you?
Redneck Trash Disposal Service.
Are you ready?
Yes, sir.
All right, here we go.
That is how you do that.
Look at the smoke.
It's still smoking.
It's still smoking.
Everything's better with Tannerite.
Way better. Now, which is more devastating? Tannerite or 458 SOCOM? You be the judge. That's Paul Harrell right
there. That's Paul Harrell all day.